Frederica Wilson just attacked Barron Trump, then got slapped with ultimate karma. Frederica Wilson is trying to force her name in the headlines. She tries so hard to make herself relevant. The Democrat gained some publicity after she publicly attacked President Trump and accused him of being cold-blooded to a grieving widow. However, she is back at it again with another ugly statement. But now she took a cheap shot at President Trump's young son, Barron Trump. It blows my mind how can a lady of her rank can be so cruel. She lacks class, period. Representative Frederica Wilson made a wild prediction that Trump will leave office and he will come up with an excuse like somebody is trying to kill Barron. Wilson said in an interview on Thursday, "We just have to, like the slogan says, stay woke, just stay woke, be careful, because I can see the wheels turning now. We're marching toward impeachment. There's no question about it. If that happens, are we prepared? Because it's going to happen." But she was not finished talking. "So we have to make sure, Reverend Sharpton, that we are prepared when this happens so we don't just wake up one day blindsided." Wilson concluded her statement, "I think it's just going to get so tight and it's going to close in and then everybody is going to be indicted around this president. And then he is going to realize he is probably next on the list. And I think he is going to come up with an excuse like somebody is trying to kill Barron, and so I'm going to resign." This woman needs to stay out of the spotlight. Leave our great leader alone. Evil-hearted people are no good for this country. Even though Trump is trying his best to lead this country to new heights, people like Wilson are trying to pull him down so desperately. Share this story with your friends. Let the world know how sick-minded is Wilson.